Welcome to WTV, and I'm Harley. Today we're making a duct tape wallet. First piece, you're wanting to stick it, the sticky side to the other one of the other duct tape strips that we have laid out today. And sometimes I like to hold the edge. Take another one of the strips that are on the table. Kind of line it up with the back. Wrong. Take this one and stick it down onto the one strip. Stick these two together, and then one to grab the tape again. And then stick it. Down over the strips that you have on the table, looking like so. Then cut the excess pieces off. And then you want to fold the wallet. And take two more strips, lay it on top, and then grab that one. Thank you. you're gonna have something that would look like this.